you sleep now?
I need my money.
Let me go.
Come and give me my money. Go here. Where are you going?
Are you holding my money?
You promised to give me the money today, so I need that money for something. I'm not going anywhere.
What is it now? Let me go.
If you want me to leave you, then pay me my money. Then I'll leave you. Please pay me my money.
Lucy! Hey! Lucy, so you have the impetus to hold my trouser. In fact, if I leave you now, you hold my poster. Down to my propeller. Huh?
I don't care. If you like, scream. If you like, go naked. All I want is my money. Pay me my money, Mr. Man. Because pay me my money.
See, let me tell you. Know that I don't own this spirit. I just borrowed money from my precious girlfriend that I love.
She's your girlfriend.
You now?
She's precious. I don't want to hear. I don't want to hear. All I want is my money. I don't want to hear my name in your mouth again. People pay me my money.
Let me go.
Go where? You're not going anywhere. If you didn't give me this money, I'm not leaving this house today. So pay me my money.
So you are there looking at me. You're watching me like a football match. Huh? Hey! No! Iboronko! Oh, Mwakine Merento! Do you know that you don't have blood in your body system again? That you are a lifeless human being! In fact, your mate have gone. The only option that remains now for you is. You should go to the prison here. As I have taken an ATM, they should lock you there until you die. Or you commit suicide. Joy! Huh? Let me tell you. Up a chicken pus. Oh, in a cup. Koro. Hey! I can't open up a chicken pus here. Oh! Imagine the kind of bread you pour. Hey! Imagine the woman carry this bread away from you because me people. I will kill you. And remember, if I kill you, you won't know who one. Nobody will ask of you. Eh? And so me and Kaga. So take this wrong second. Look at what the kind of the human being is eating. Eh? Come on, let me have this. What? Take this here. I'm accurate on my. If you cross here again, eh? Ngo, before I close my eyes and open it, I want you to famous or a woman.
But who
says why not do the same? Go out from my this. If I see you again, I will do with you.
Osi, leave her out of this. Face me. Pay me my money. You must give me my money today, oh. Give me my money, Osi. Pay me my money. I'm not leaving your house.
See,
pay me my money.
See, let me tell you. I know that particular thing that is ongoing. It has been long now. You will tell me so that I can give it to you.
Don't even
in
touch
a bunch.
Me. Don't even try it.
And you're about to know. Oh, I feel I'm warm. I got it. I know. Joy. My good neighbor.
Osika.
Yeah, that is me, Joy.
How far? Listen,
I just need something from you. It's not too much. I need a small thing. Let me use it and wash my clothes. Look at my singlet, very, very dirty now. Yes, just a little.
I'm not smelling. So I'm not smelling it. You want to collect water from me? So I'm not smelling it.
Hey, forget it. You cannot smell. Yeah, in fact, men looking at you now. You're a fine girl.
See, I don't want the problem of your girlfriend, though. Hands are clean because that's your girlfriend. Mr. Big Fat, you know how she used to earn?
Number. If you want. Wait. Remember, I don't have girlfriends.
Eh?
Wait. In fact, all things has passed away. Gone. All things have become new.
I will tell her. You know, if she got your help.
Mba, Ejokota, can you? Ejokota, never reach like that. How can you tell her like that? Eh? I know what is hungering you. I know what is hungering you. Yes. Because I see your health, how they want it. Up and down.
What did you say you need?
Water. But the one day I have to give you that thing that is hungering you.
You are crazy. I have the problem of you and your girlfriend. The one you are giving her, she's not even comfortable with it because after giving her the thing, she will not come out and
you. Can you?
Give me
the money. Give me the money. So if I had a child, All this noise we will be making inside, I know the thing is touching you. Where are you going? Lucy, where do you think that you are going?
I'm coming. You're not coming to my house. Huh?
Talk!
You got me pregnant and asked me to abort it. You are not man enough.
Oh, I got you pregnant and I told you to abort it. I am not man enough. No problem. Lucy, you are not woman enough. Why did you abort the only child that is inside your womb?
Because I love you.
You love who? Love who about woman? You don't love me! In fact, you hate me. You are an enemy to me. I hate you! You are a useless human being. In fact, you hate me. And because of you hate me, I hate you. I hate you with passion. Huh? I hate you with passion. So I don't love you anymore. Well, now go. I hate you. Get out of my sight.
You can't do that to me. You can't do that to me. Try me. You die.
Oh, me will die. So you are threatening me. Me, Osi, I will die! See, let me tell you something. You will die before me. In fact, you will reach hellfire before me. In Chokwayanwa, tell me you will see. Tell me! Well, now, get out of my room, or I will lose my temper. I will lose my, in fact, the beast that is inside me. I will go your room.
Did you?
You know, I said clearly, in fact, from my own side, come to your home. So that
I will say what is in my mind, you know.
Do you know that you are a good woman? In fact, you are a good girl. The best girl that this year have ever produced. Eh? Yes!
Me, John.
You!
From smelling to the best woman.
Hey! But it's gonna be back over. In fact, also when you enjoy them. Hey! In fact, I came here officially to apologize.
I know what you're saying. Because that's your
wait thing. Now, wait now. I came to apologize to you. Hey. For those insults. This bad that I have. I apologized the other day, but would you come after?
Yeah?
Then I decided to revisit you now.
Are you yourself at all?
Eh? Of course, now it's me. Let's see, okay. Young boy.
If it is that one, I've forgiven you since. Come away! That is our friends.
Hey, Jojo!
This is your leg.
No, I don't want to touch you. There is this thing that they have been, you know, when I'm going to call this. Ever since we have been living together in this year, I don't see anybody that is twisting your ear, that is touching your neck, that is squeezing your body.
I don't understand. I don't understand.
Eh?
This thing you're saying, I don't even understand you.
Okay. Kambo no kwafa. What am I saying? Boyfriend.
Not you.
Mm-hmm. The fact is, it's an important question. Because ever since we have been living together as a good neighbor, I haven't seen ordinary house fly
to pass through here, or even an ant, rodent, talk more of human being.
See me? I don't have time for men and their problems. You see this thing here? Fire and give up for inside.
Oh, you tied it!
Yeah, I'll deal with you, you blessed man. Get out of my sight.
Bye 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 for you. Oh see. Oh see. Is he sleeping? Hey, this one you are opening mouth and closing it. Look at you.
Mmm, see my mouth. Mmm.
Die. Oh see.
See my mouth, Jordan. Have you eaten?
No one eats anything. In fact, since yesterday, I'm going back to my yesterday's.
Hey!
Because of money.
Hey!
I'm very, very hungry.
Where did you go now? Where went you?
I didn't hear any single noise around your corner.
As you can see now, I went to the market to get some stuff.
Do you know that she told me that, in fact, she traveled. And she told me that she was going to come back tomorrow. But I'm not going to mess with man. Because you can't go to Lucy. Lucy is here now.
Eh?
Under my slipper. When we are talking to
her, she's your.
Oh, forget about her. She is here now.
Eh?
Eh, she's here now. Part of Nokoro.
What do you need?
Nah, you really surprised me. I don't know that you are sweeter than this. In fact, what I'm thinking of, you nail look well. Iltoro!
Hey!
Hot! Hammering! I never cried. Yes!
Me?
Yes! I'm a middle now. I'm going to poke at yours. Iltoro, see ya. See ya. There is this thing that is disturbing me. Despite that we have done the other side, but I say, let me confess it. I have this strong passion. In fact, this special, and the thing is stronger than rock.
Hey,
passion of love. Nay, do you know that I sincerely love you with depth of my heart? Huh? I love you.
I understand, but I'm afraid of girlfriend.
Which girlfriend now?
That's
I can't. I told you before that Lucy is under my slipper.
Eh?
She is under my slipper. Eh? In fact, Lucy is a devil.
She's a devil.
You are my God. Yes, you are my God. And with you, in fact, you know, very soon now, because of it, I will relocate to another destination.
Yes.
It's me and you. We stay together. In fact, Lucy is going to pack everything she has in this house. And
yes.
And we will pack us to another destination.
Yes. If she comes here, she will not see us.
Sorry.
Pick it up. Action.
If she comes in, she will see us.
Yes.
Eh? Aku gomu. Aba de tawo. Ade ka de mu.
Are you going in and out?
Oh. Ukwe fi. Eh, ukwe fi. Aba mi toro tonda. Aba mi toro tonda. Eto wola. Hamare. Saka.
Let me go. I pass on to for you.
Oh, it's good. Hey. Be fat.
Hey! rented. It's very beautiful.
It's not only beautiful.
Hey.
Let me warn you. In fact, you have to respect yourself. Very well. I have run to die with that woman. That you should stop talking to yourself. You should stop talking to yourself. Control your senses. This is your senses. Try to control it. Run every time. You need one more catcher. I come. Try to control yourself. This is a new year. If you die at all, they implicate me in this year. I will implicate you. And you know the reason why? You know the reason why we relocate to this place now? It's just because of Miss Patwish. Yes. So that she won't find us again. Eh?
If she come here. If she come here, eh?
Go. Man, I'm the mother. What? Stop doing like a jack. Yeah. I cannot have it. Let's go. Oh, let's go.